they kind of trying to get the option to ping comments.